This is really a crying shame. There used to be a beautiful statue here. Mother Nature was reclaiming this site, but somebody came along and totally destroyed it. Used to be beautiful. What is this? A whole bunch of vegetable scraps. I have video from 3 years ago. I'm going to intermingle it with this recent video so you could see the difference, damage. One of the pillars. They used to have outdoor stations of the cross here. Here's one of the shrines. I mean, you know, Mother Nature did help a little bit. There's a tree down. But the vandals just did a lot of bad things here. An old memorial. Here's the back of it. There's another spot where they used to have stations of the cross. Not sure what station this used to be. Even the kneeler is gone and destroyed. And whoever took the plaque off the top of there, it took a lot of strength to bend that metal. is another station. That one is leaning. Seems quite a few people have been here. The path seems quite worn at this point. There's another one. And yet another one. We should be able to count 12 of these in all. The bench, that's worn out. Mother Nature took a toll on that. But there used to be a statue here. Not anymore. And there was another one here. Memory of father, mother, father-in-law, and sisters. Given by Mr. and Mrs. Michael Annarell. Things changed a lot in the last few years. 3 years ago when I was here, it would have taken work to fix it up, but it was doable. Now, it would take a lot of work. There's another destroyed bench. you didn't know any better, you might even think a small tornado came through here. Everything's just ripped apart, destroyed. And there used to be another statue here. I'm thinking this one, I don't know, I think was this one St. Joseph? I'm not sure. I have to go back and look at my old videos. There used to be a nice big cross over in that area. It's gone. I don't even see the pedestal that it used to be on. Years ago, you can see there were pews here. All the trees are growing up in between them. They used to have outdoor mass here. Services, special occasions, even a wedding or two way back. Can you imagine how beautiful that would have been? The altar is really... There used to be like a railing around it. Beautiful granite. Granite or marble, I'm not sure which. But it was beautiful. They had it really nice. Now it's just a shell. Cinder blocks and a shell and looks like an empty liquor bottle. nothing down in there, just for support for all the heavy stone, granite. Like I said, I'm not sure if that was granite or marble that they had on here, but it was really quite something to behold back in the day. And the priest would stand up here, speak to the congregation. There used to be a small stone, I think it was right around here, for the children that passed. But, not sure if that got destroyed too. Let's go through here and see. Might be back here. I see something kind of square. That kind of looks like a shrine or a stone, but I don't think that's it. Not sure what that is actually. No, that's not it. Not sure what this was. Actually, I'm kind of thinking the shrine for the children was closer to the first monument that we came in on. Well, thanks for watching. I'm going to wrap this up now. Hope you enjoyed it. Click like, comment, subscribe, and the notification bell. And I hope to see you soon. Peace, baby.